Did you know in Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire, you don't see the feet of Daniel Radcliffe after the first few seconds of the dancing scenes at the Yule Ball? Throughout the ball, we see different characters dancing around, including Harry Potter himself. However, unlike other characters in the scene, you might notice that you never really see Potter's feet. As it turns out, Daniel Radcliffe wasn't a natural dancer, though that suited the character to a T.